just in. Psychedelic psychs out the city with a train filled with noxious gas. We go to our reporter on the scene, Roxanne Ritchie. Roxanne?
The Mega Squad will have to charge up this train if they hope to derail Psychedelic.
Getting in the way.
The power station is nearly at full charge, but now it seems Psychodelic sent in his goons to punch the Mega Squad's tickets. Squad is finally ready to rock and roll. Let's hope their train's on time to catch Psychodelic. Here in the Metro City subway system, the Mega Squad will have to make their way to the front of the train through Psychodelic's goons.